Three realistic things from Ted Lasso season 3, episode 8. Blowing bubbles, part of the pre-match festivities at West Ham, and it's great to see these little touches in the show. New manager bounce, not a new manager, but Ted's new Total Football produced 4 wins in a row after a run of 10 winless matches. Mae getting mad, taking your kid to watch another club is fine, but if Ted bought Henry the West Ham jersey, then there are going to be some big problems.